24-year-old Jonathan Portery was convicted of breaking into the rooms of several women at the University Club Apartments and molesting them while they were asleep. When cross-examining one witness, Portery's attorneys questioned whether residents at U Club made it a habit to lock their doors. The witness said she hopes residents secure their apartments, but they may at times forget when they visit their neighbors or go to the pool. Portery's trial is just a reminder for San Marcos residents, and perhaps even begs the question, are we really being safe?
Yeah, I live with three other guys, and we're not really that big on locking the door. And like I said, we don't really have much of value in our apartment, so if someone could come in, and they'd probably just get bored and leave.
Others say they make sure their homes are secure because they fear intruders. San Marcos resident Isabella Castillo says even though her roommates often forget, she always locks the door.
Well, since I was little, my parents always told me, make sure you lock the door right behind you so nothing happens and nothing gets stolen.
Some San Marcos apartment complexes have security guards, gate systems, and cameras to help their residents feel safe. But sometimes these extra precautions aren't enough, and it all comes back down to lock and key. For those who forget to lock their doors, put a sticky note or a dry erase board as a reminder for you and your roommates. Even if you're taking a quick trip to your apartment's mailbox or even the pool, it is wise to always lock your door because you never know what can happen. For Bobcat Update, I'm Taylor Alanis.